Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the Gazak, who balances things on his head, because it's flat, or a strike-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat, or a sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat.
Oh, I see you've got quite a mind for your age. By one thing, and you drag me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a finger like you. Oh, the things you can do, oh, the things you can do. When you think about sense!